There was a big fish in the middle of them then. That was a big fish.
Hi guys, in this episode we ventured out onto the Worm for low water. We fished with feathers and surface lures in hopes for mackerel and bass. See how we get on.
I'm just gonna flick it out. Flick it out. It's not even touching the bottom lid. Didn't even touch the bottom. I got these little buggers on. I think. Not very big. Yeah. Oh, perfect though for. It's just the one. Absolutely tiny. Hey. Massive shoulder there. There they are, they're right in close, lad. Oh my god. There's loads on the side. recording this, aren't you? Yeah, I fucking snagged mine now. It's just tiny little baity size. Just gonna underarm flick it there. Just flick it down. Literally dropping it off the edge there. And then just jigging it back. And look at that, straight away. Like, I just dropped it down there. I can see all the other ones chasing it as well. There we are, it's a little perfect little Joey size for bait. And you can actually see the fish jump in. There you go, little underarm flick. Boom, down it goes. Yeah, it's filthy. There you go. Oh my god, there's a whole shoal behind them then. You can actually see them swimming on top of the rock. It's just a ledge, that's all it is. We're just bringing them up. You can fish that, yeah, it's fine. Just be careful bringing them up against that ledge. You lose it. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Have you got feathers?
No, he's obviously
is there? Have you got feathers or? Do you, well, if you want some, I've got a few spare if you want, for the mackerel, eh? It's all right. There's loads of them. You can actually see them swimming across the side.
After we had our fill of mackerel bashing, we decided to try and get some bass on the lures now, and I made our way back down the causeway.
Echoing through the basin. The state of that. That's the loads of them. Yes, there we go. Live! Come on! On the top water. That was class. Not bad size. Fucking hell. Very decent sized bass. Poor. Oh, the size of that. Oh, the cracker. It's a good fish. The absolute state of that. Oh. Look at that one. Wow, Lloyd. It's a stonker. Go on. On the surface lure. On the surface lure. Hey, it's a monster. Oh, he's nailed that. Nice! It's loads. It's absolutely loads of bass. Oh my god. This is mental. Cast number two. Oh, it's absolutely, oh my god. This is crazy. Live. Live, this is mental. Another one. Oh, that was a big one. Oh, oh, there was a big fish in the middle of them then. That was a big fish. Oh, straight away. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, let's go. Oh, there was such a nice fish in the middle there, man. Oh my god, it's not a bad size. Jesus Christ. The state of that. That's a cracker. Bloody hell. It's a decent sized fish.
So at this point here, my GoPro died. We went on to catch several more bass fishing surface lures before the causeway filled up and high tide hit, and then it slowed down a bit. But thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe.